We have arrived at the Advanced Research Laboratory on Tethys. Flight control records at Titan Harbor log the departure of the MPSV Iberia on 21-18-02-15. On that date, our vessel was still en route over 250 million kilometers from Titan. I can find no anomalies in the Iberia's memory. I must run low-level diagnostics to confirm. I have also scanned the ship for any objects that may be interfering with the Iberia's operation. All cargo is accounted for on the manifest and originates from Juno Offworld. There is something else I must bring to your attention. I have completed a preliminary scan of the facility and found a message intended for transmission. It was never sent.
This is Dev Saldana, Chief Scientist, Tethys Advanced Research Lab. About 18 months ago, a construction crew was excavating the foundations for a future gas mining facility on the moon of Enceladus. They discovered the wreckage of what we now know is an alien craft. We believe the vessel originated from a star system in the Cygnus constellation over 1,200 light years away. The people who made this discovery are now dead. The shuttle exploded en route to Titan and all on board were killed. I have reason to believe that Gabriel Cantor... Damn it.
Dr. Saldana ends the recording here. After we complete our mission, we must travel to Enceladus. Be advised, the inner moons lie within Saturn's magnetosphere. I have augmented shielding to mitigate the effects of ion bombardment. The laboratory is also shielded, so the impact should be minimal.
time when the first Homo sapiens were born somewhere in Africa. Origin is unknown. Our best guess is KIC 846-2852 in the Cygnus constellation. Transporting materials from the crash site back here for analysis. Every shipment is a new mystery to solve.
Found a series of messages from Cantor to Dev Saldana. I will play them back for you in chronological order. The first was sent over 18 months ago on 21-17-02-03.
The Enceladus crew is dead. What happened to them is tragic. But let's stay focused. I need Harper out here to help with the excavation. Dev, you and your team will stay on Tethys. Your job is to analyze whatever I send back with Harper. No one else can know about the crash site. If word gets back to Juno, we'll be overrun by every rock cruncher in the belt.
The second message was sent nearly 6 months later, on 21-17-07-22.
We'll need help from our facilities on Titan to rebuild this alien tech. We'll break it down into discrete projects, each assigned to a different team. I'm sending Harper over with materials for you to analyze. We need the specifications to get everyone up and running. Dev, it's imperative that people on Titan and the Outer Moons don't know about the alien ship. Let's make them think this new technology is something I made up. We'll need another shuttle to fly between Titan and Tethys. Have them send Warden, but say nothing about the crash site.
solvents use slave bots to carry out physical interactions. Their materials are extraordinary. Lightweight, but with a resilience and strength that far exceeds our own. We'll be right back.